this truck is unlike absolutely anything that's out there. It's a piece of art while still being a performance machine.
It's a true art rod. You know, and you don't need to drive art, but this is a vehicle. Like, it has to be driven.
Idea that we would be able to have a version 2 and then we'd be able to go back to SEMA with this next round.